हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल बीओई ट्यूटोरियल्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट मेजर्स फॉर कंट्रोलिंग द एयर पोल्यूशन एंड क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स। टू कंट्रोल द एयर पोल्यूशन फॉलोइंग मेजर्स मे बी टेकन व्हाइल ऑपरेटिंग बॉयलर। सफिशिएंट एयर सप्लाई विद रिक्वायर्ड एक्सिस एयर शुड बी प्रोवाइड टू इंश्योर कंप्लीट कंबशन। No formation of carbon monoxide. Fuel should be properly preheated or pyrolyzed to required and dried before firing. Stack height should be adequate enough to ensure the emission out of flue gases gets spread out in wide area and get dilute in air at height. Leakage of gaseous fuel should be prevented or minimized. Burner should be in proper condition and well maintained. Fuel oil guns should be regularly cleaned. Electrostatic precipitator or cyclone separator should be provided in flue gas path to chimney so that suspended particles may be collected before it is let out of chimney. Water vapor may be mixed with flue gas to reduce NOx level. Sulfur should be minimum in fuel to reduce SO2 level. Otherwise, desulfurization device should be kept in the flue gas path. There are some examples. First is, what is caking coal and coking coal? When bituminous coal are heated, they soften and form a plastic mass that smell and resolidify into a porous solid. Coals that exhibit such behavior are called caking coals. Strongly caking coals, which yield a solid product with properties suitable for use in a blast furnace, are called coking coals. All coking coals are caking, but not all caking coals. Next is, what is clinker? Clinker is caused due to melting of ash. If melting point of ash is low, more clinker formation is expected, and if the melting point of ash exceeds 1400 degrees Celsius, very little clinker is formed. If the melting point of ash is below 1200 degrees Celsius, clinker formation is serious. Ash with higher melting point contain more alumina and silica. Ash with lower melting point contained more of iron oxides and lime, which are fusible material. Clinker formation is aggravated by changes in operating conditions. The disadvantage of clinker formation is that clinker stick the gate. Thus, cooling effect of air below the grate is reduced and fire bar overheats and burn out. By spraying water below the grate can reduce it, and by wetting of coal around 10% may eliminate clinker formation. Next is, what are the impurities in fuel oil? Sulfur. During typical boiler combustion, sulfur in the fuel is converted to SO2 and SO3. As hot SO2 gases flow past the vanadium pent oxide deposits, SO2 is converted to more SO3. High concentration of SO3 in the back end rise the dew point of the flue gas, causing the SO3 to convert the H2SO4. Because H2SO4 is extremely corrosive, so low temperature corrosion can form in the economizer, the air heater, and the back end of the boiler. Vanadium. During combustion, if sodium and vanadium are present in the fuel, then sodium vanadium are formed, which can be melted point in the 480 to 700 degree Celsius range. At this temperature, the deposits are in molten and very highly corrosive form. In this phase, the vanadate attack the metal surface within the boiler, causing high temperature corrosion. The molten deposits also serve as the primary mechanism for conversion of SO2 to SO3. Next is, what is explosive combustion? If a gaseous fuel एयर मिक्सचर प्रिपेयर फॉर कंबशन कंप्लीटली फिल इन पर्टिकुलर वॉल्यूम। एन इग्निशन सोर्स विल ट्रिगर द ऑक्साइडेशन रिएक्शन प्रोपोगेटिंग एट ए हाई रेट ऑल ओवर द वॉल्यूम। दिस विल रिजल्ट इन ए शार्प इंक्रीज ऑफ टेम्परेचर एंड प्रेशर। दिस टाइप ऑफ कंबशन इज कॉल्ड एक्सप्लोजिव कंबशन। नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट इज स्मोक। स्मोक इज ए रिजल्ट ऑफ इनकम्प्लीट कंबशन ऑफ वोलटाइल मैटर एंड अनबर्न्ड कार्बन। स्मोक कंसिस्ट ऑफ मिनट पार्टिकल्स ऑफ सस्पेंडेड सॉलिड ऑफ अनबर्न्ड कार्बन लिबरेटेड फ्रॉम हाइड्रोकार्बन्स ड्यू टू इनकम्प्लीट कंबशन ऑफ फ्यूल्स। इनएडिक्वेट एक्सेस एयर सप्लाई फॉर कंबशन विल रिजल्ट इन पुअर कंबशन एंड स्मोक विल बी जनरेटेड। नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट कॉज हैवली ब्लैक स्मोक व्हेन फ्यूल ऑयल इज बर्न। द मेजर कॉज विच टेंड्स टू हैवी ब्लैक स्मोक आर इफ द फ्यूल ऑयल इज नॉट प्रॉपरली प्रिपेयर्ड, द टेम्परेचर एंड विस्कोसिटी ऑफ फ्यूल ऑयल इज नॉट एज द requirement, guns are not in clean condition, air supplied is inefficient and automation is fuel is poor. What is agglomeration? Agglomeration describes the caking properties of coal. Agglomerating character is determined by examination and testing of the residue. When a small powdered sample is heated to 950 degrees centigrade under specified conditions, if the sample is agglomerating, the residue will be coherent, so swelling or cell structure, and be capable of supporting a 500 gram weight without pyrolyzing. Next is what is grindability coal? Grindability index indicate the ease with which the coal can be pyrolyzed. Softer coal will have higher index. There are different methods of testing of this factor. Two important methods are hard groove and VTI. Hard groove index is widely being followed in design of modern boilers. Hard groove index of Indian coal of bituminous type normally varies between 45 to 60. Low volatile coal extract anthracite have higher index. Lignite has a high grindability index. When 1 kg of solid or liquid fuel containing CHS and O is completely burned, the minimum quantity of air required is 100 divided by 21 into 2.666 C plus 8 H plus S minus 0. State whether true or false. False. It is equal to 100 divided by 23 into 2.666 C plus 8 H plus S minus O. The analysis of the coal used in a boiler is as follows. C is equal to 62.9%, H2 is 2.5%, O2 is 10%, S is 22.9%, moisture is 1.6%. Determine the theoretical minimum air required for complete combustion of 1 kg of coal. Air contains 23% oxygen by weight. As we know, theoretical or minimum air required per 1 kg of coal is 100 divided by 23 into 2.67 C plus 8 H plus S minus O. So putting the all values, we found 7.74 kg per kg of coal burned. Percentage composition of fuel by weight is C is equal to 87.1%, hydrogen is 4.4%, oxygen is 1.2%, S is 7.3%. Find the minimum or theoretical weight and volume of air required to burn 1 kg of this fuel Molar volume of O2 at NTP is 22.4 meter cube. Here fuel analysis is carbon is 87.1%, H2 is 4.4%, O2 is 1.2% and S is 7.3%. As we know, minimum or theoretical air required is 100 divided by 23 into 2.67 C plus 8 H plus S minus O is equal to, putting all the values, we found that air required is 11.59 kg per kg of fuel. Now O2 in air is 27% by volume in air. So O2 in this minimum theoretical air is 23 divided by 100 into 11.59, so 2.6657 kg. As 32 kg oxygen occupies 22.4 meter cube at NTP 2.6657. There are some examples for practice. You can also comment in box for getting answer. Also, there are some numerical problems. Terminology used in boilers: the essential qualities of a good boiler, selection of a boiler, classification of boilers will describe in detail in next video. So friends, if you like this video, then like and share. Also, don't forget to subscribe this channel and press bell icon for getting notification of my upcoming videos.